Hello friend, today we will learn how to create a group, chat on password, how to delete, how to add user in a group, etc. So let's start. First, how to create a group account. Need to type group add Sam is a group name. How can we set password on a group? Gpasswd Sam asks for password. We need to type password and then retry of same password for confirmation. How to remove group? Can remove group g password hyphen r and name of group, so it will remove. We don't want to remove. I will show you sometime later how to check a group information. Cat etc group can see all the information about the group, where you can see here Sam group, which is recently created, and you can see here is a group ID 1001. Now we are going to clear it. How to create and change group ID 2000 of Sam user. So we need to type group ID. Suppose we have to create a group with the ID according to our requirement. So we will type group 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 add hyphen g. If we will not type hyphen g, so next group ID will be create 1002. So we don't want to give 1002 is group ID of that next group. We want to give another group ID, suppose in the series of 2000. So we need to type 2001 and Sami. So we will see here whatever we have group ID, it is assigned or not on the same group. So what is the command of that? Check the group information. Cat etc group. We will see here Sami group ID is created and we have given 2001 is group ID of Sami. Suppose we want to modification of that 2001 group ID. So how can we do change? We need to type group mode hyphen g and we want to give 3000 series of Sami. So we need to type 3001 and Sami, so it will be changed. If we will go same command of to check the group ID, now you can see the Sami group ID has been changed 3001. How to change and rename group? So there is a simple command. We need to type group mode, then we have to type hyphen n. Suppose we are going to change same group name into IT. So we will type IT new name and Sam. So what will we see? We will see here that group name has been changed and group ID is similar as previous. If we want to delete group, so we can delete group, type group del and name of group IT. So it will be deleted. Now you are unable to see IT group, which is deleted recently. How can we add a user in a group? We have to create user add Sanjay. Okay, we have created a user and now we want to make a member of Sami. So how can we make a member of Sami group? So we need to type gpasswd. We need to type gpassword hyphen a name of user Sanjay and name of group in which group we want to make a member Sami. So it will be member of, you can see here adding user Sanjay to group Sami. If we want to add multiple user in a same group in a single command, so how can we do? For this we have to create multiple Samir user add Rajesh user add Raju. How can we make multiple user into a group at a same command? We need to type gpassword hyphen m multiple user for cap Samir Rajesh Raju member of Sami. How can we delete a user from a group? we need to type gpassword hyphen d Raju from Sami group. Raju is not member of Sami group. How to check member of group information? Get ent group Sami. So we are able to see Sami is a group where 3001 is a group ID, and Sameer and Rajesh both are the member of Sami group. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe our channel and like and share.